shineth the everlasting light. The hopes and fears of all the years are met in thee. Come to us, abide with us, our Lord Emmanuel.